at $27 million. The Airbus H225 Super Puma twin-engine long-range passenger transport helicopter is the most expensive helicopter in the world. The aircraft, manufactured by Eurocopter, can accommodate up to 24 passengers, excluding crew. A highly comfortable and limitedly customizable interior, the H225 is the most recent update of the Eurocopter family's line of civilian Super Puma helicopters, which offers amazing views while on the sky. Airbus helicopters designed the previous version, the EC-225 Super Puma, specifically for the luxurious and comfortable transportation needs of businessmen who travel long hours. The H225 is essentially the same as its predecessor, with a 5-bladed main rotor and a 4-bladed tail rotor located on starboard. The cockpit has much glass for clear visibility, and the fuselage sides are lined with rounded rectangular windows. Passengers are served by sliding doors, while pilots have access to hinged doors. The tail unit is elevated to clear the ground more quickly. The wheeled undercarriage can be folded back. An additional 2 crew members plus an optional cabin attendant are available for another 24 guests. They can tailor passenger seating configurations to the demands of the person who purchases the vehicle. The Airbus H225 Super Puma is equipped with advanced electronics and is known for its precise autopilot. In addition to exceptional durability and fast cruise speed, the H225 can be customized with a variety of devices to fulfill different roles, including search and rescue, serving businessmen or senior leaders. Speaking of search and rescue, thanks to its takeoff sequence that lasts for less than 5 minutes, its capability to operate in all different weather conditions, including severe icing conditions, and its extra long range with auxiliary fuel tanks, which leaves its long cabin free for the mission. The cockpit crew also enjoys the benefits of search and rescue modes that include search patterns and an automatic transition to hover with the precision of 1 meter beginning from any flight altitude. In addition, the H225 is prepared for the most demanding utility, aerial work, firefighting, and power lighthouse because of its outstanding lifting strength, endurance, and maneuverability. Pilots can devote their full attention to the current mission because a cutting-edge vehicle monitoring system provides a real-time representation of the power margins available to them. While transporting sling loads, the 4-axis autopilot always keeps remarkable precision and stability. Because of its adaptability, the H225 can also provide seating for up to 20 passengers in an incredibly comfortable environment. Heads of state and governments have chosen it due to its exceptional qualities, and some of those traits include a fast cruising speed, low sound, vibration levels, and ample room inside the cabin. The H225 is equipped with 2 Turbomeca Makila 2A1 turboshaft engines with 2,382 horsepower each. It can reach a maximum speed of 275.5 km per hour, cruising speed is 260.5 km per hour. Range is 857 km. Service ceiling is 5,900 meters. And rate of climb is 8.7 meters per second.